600 divided by 25. 6 is less, therefore next. 60 is not less, therefore with 60. 25 multiply by which number is nearest to 60, but not greater. 25 multiply by 3, 75 is greater. Multiply by 2, 50 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 60 minus 50, 10. Next, 100. 25 multiply by 5 is greater. Multiply by 4, 100 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 100 minus 100, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 600 divided by 25 is 24.